still waiting for me. I told myself I was going to see everything through to the end. That's why I'm here. Ah, yes, I found you. Who are you? So that's your answer, huh? What a moron! How many times have you turned your back on that rope? How many times have you forsaken it? It's a pain, you know. Tough. Harsh. Are you saying you'll still go down that road? My mind's made up. I get ya. So then, I guess you don't need me anymore. See ya. No, I'm not letting you go. I said I'd see things through. So come on, I'm taking you with me. Hey, you are me. I'm right here.
Used to this again. It's been a long time.
What is this place? Thank you. Welcome to the Net Slum. Net Slum? Paradise for hackers and abnormal AI. You might call it a pile of the world's junk data. In other words, this is an illegal server, not the norm of the world. I suppose you could say that it's both the world and not.
So you mean that all the people here are hacked PCs? What's so funny?
Well, hasn't your PC been tampered with quite a bit?
Hey, have you seen Zelkova from Moontree?
Zelkova? I think he was on the bridge. You can get to the bridge by heading that way. See ya.
Let's find Zelkova. He should be on the bridge.
What level was that song? But yeah, look, we have a new look. Yep. We're about... We're pretty close to it being over, I guess.
Is anybody here?
A job extension. The Ext form.
You!
It looks like you were able to recover the connection between the epitaph and your consciousness.
What's the Ext form? Zelkova, are you the one who hacked my PC?
Yep. But the power source driving it comes directly from your epitaph's power, your force of will. All I did was mess around with its connection a little bit.
You're Zelkova, right? For real?
Yep.
What's Moontree's guildmaster doing in a den of hackers?
Well, you see, this is sort of my home. Paseo, can you remember how it is you ended up here in the Net Slum?
Ovan started the rebirth.
Yes, and the aftershock of that program blew you into this parallel version of the world, also known as the Net Slum. And a force, strong enough to damage your consciousness and PC body, has enveloped the entire network.
Yeah, I almost lost my soul back there too. Zelkova, just who exactly are you? How do you know all this?
Zelkova is a resident of the Net Slum.
Yara! Paseo!
Paseo! Paseo!
Kun! Pai! Adelie! You're all okay!